There is a blue, green, black, orange, yellow, and even a pink screen of death. The blue screen of death happens when Windows crashes after it encounters a big problem that could cause damage to the system. It is the most common out of all of them. And according to Microsoft, 70% of blue screens of death are caused by third-party driver code, 10% are caused by hardware issues, and 15% have unknown causes because the memory is too corrupted to analyze. Now, the green screen of death mainly happens for Windows Insider builds when a critical error happens. It is basically the same thing as the blue screen of death, but it happens for Windows Insider builds. Now, the black screen of death is similar to the blue screen of death because both of them involve critical problems. But the black screen of death errors can be trickier to diagnose because they often come with no error code. All you see is a black screen and sometimes the cursor. And now lastly, we have the orange, yellow, and even pink screen of death. Now those are extremely rare. Most of you have probably never experienced them and probably never will. For the orange screen of death, it does appear to be related to display driver issues. And now finally, this is important, don't get caught up in all the different screen of death colors. Beyond the blue, green, and black screen of death, after that, things can start to overlap. For example, the blue, pink, and orange screen of death at times display the same error codes. And that's not surprising because your computer is comprised of interconnected parts. And there you go, that's how the different screens of death work. So which ones have you experienced the most? Please share your thoughts, subscribe, thanks for watching.